My name is Lely Ramirez. I will talk about my experience since the COVID-19. We started this year believing with hope, some with summer plans, other with graduation plans, parties, many concerts, meetings, trips, among other things. But without even going to the mind that deadly virus will appear in our life. With the contingency situation, we must stay at home, protecting ourselves. The change and my life I have presented very drastic, as positively as negatively. I can say that really school is not the same to take class online to face to face. But let's talk about the advantage of the online classes. For example, I am at home all day. One negative is that I'm only have 1 hour of class per subject a week. But also I can say the one thing I really like of being at home is being with my family, seeing in the off day. I know this quarantine gave us a lesson, and for me is that I know that when this finish, I will enjoy more everything that is around me. I will enjoy more all the people who love me, because it makes me worry to spend so much time alone. I will enjoy more moments of being with some sharing experience.